Metanoia, Wikipedia article audio. Metanoia has been used in psychology since at least the time of American thinker William James to describe a process of fundamental change in the human personality. Developments. The term derives from the ancient Greek words mu epsilon tau and nu omicron, and takes on different meanings in different contexts. William James used the term metanoia to refer to a fundamental and stable change in an individual's life orientation. Carl Gustav Jung developed the usage to indicate a spontaneous attempt of the psyche to heal itself of unbearable conflict by melting down and then being reborn in a more adaptive form, a form of self-healing often associated with the midlife crisis and psychotic breakdown, which can be viewed as a potentially productive process. Jung considered that psychotic episodes in particular could be understood as an existential crisis which might be an attempt at self-reparation. In such instances, metanoia could represent a shift in the balance of the personality away from the persona towards the shadow and the self. Jung's concept of metanoia influenced R.D. Lange and his emphasis on the dissolution and replacement of everyday ego consciousness. Lange's colleague, David Cooper, considered that metanoia means change from the depths of oneself upwards into the superficial ease of one's social appearance, a process that in the second of its three stages generates the signs of depression and mourning. Similarly influenced was the therapeutic community movement. Ideally, it aimed to support people whilst they broke down and went through spontaneous healing, rather than thwarting such efforts at self-repair by strengthening a person's existing character defenses and thereby maintaining the underlying conflict. In transactional analysis, metanoia is used to describe the experience of abandoning an old scripted self or false self for a more open one, a process which may be marked by a mixture of intensity, despair, self-surrender, and an encounter with the inner void.